the most important decision about your goals is not what the most important decisions about your goals is not what you're willing to do to achieve them, but what you're willing to give up. Stay tuned while I get in this bag. Tell them stop playing
with the humble show.
Check this out. This video is about sacrifices and things that you need to do in your life to get yourself to that next level. So get that pen and paper out because it's about to get hot. And you need to take some notes because some gems are about to get dropped. There's a lot of people in the world today that are hitting some sort of depression due to feeling stuck and not being where they want to be in life. One reason for that is because they did not make the right sacrifices to get themselves to that next level or upgrade in life. The speed of your success is limited only by your dedication and what you're willing to sacrifice. So if you go through life thinking that is sweet and thinking that you don't have to give up something fun or something that you love temporarily to get yourself 1 to 2 years ahead, you will always have some sort of resentment. In 2016, my wife and I created a 5-year plan which incorporated all the things we wanted to accomplish: engagement, wedding, new car, new house. We created a budget so that we could meet our savings goal of $50,000. At this time, I had just graduated college with only $110 in my account and landed a job where I was going to be making the most money I've ever made in my life. So at that time, going from a broke college student to someone who's about to get paid, all I thought about was spending money and going on trips. But when we created this plan, I realized we had to sacrifice our wants to travel, eat out, be with friends, go on dates, and only focus on our budget so we can get to where we wanted to be. My wife and I sacrificed these things for 7 months and saved over $20,000. And in looking back at our 5-year plan, we were already 2 to 3 years ahead just from sacrificing those 7 months. Making sacrifices are tough. I'm telling you, it's tough. But if you knew that sacrificing something for 3 to 6 months will put you months or even years ahead of your plans, you would enjoy that process. The same concept goes for getting in shape, fixing your credit, opening up a business, building generational wealth, and so much more. So check this out, and you might want to write this down. The choices that you make in private will affect public persona and eventually public performance. So it's imperative that the decisions that you make when no one else is looking are the ones that help you elevate every time. Don't envy someone else's life because you didn't make the right decision to make you better. It doesn't matter what stage you are in your life. You will need to make sacrifices to get to that next level. And the greater the sacrifice, the greater that level up will be. So my question for you, what are you willing to sacrifice to accomplish your goals and get to that winning season in your life? Drop it in the comments and make sure you hit that subscribe button while you're at it. Keep playing around if you want to.